Crystal's story begins with her mother trying to abort her. At age 16, she was raped by 3 older men, which affected her mentally. She has gone through 9 abusive marriages. Luckily, she was casted in the movie Porky's and had the opportunity to do opera in Palm Beach with Beverly Sills. She was also a go-go dancer until she was 50. That was how she got mixed up with the mafia. They made her do all sorts of nasty things. Yet she survived and lived to tell her story. To find out more, buy her book and be surprised.